Welcome to the 8th lecture of the course. We are near completing the 62nd video. Wow, that's great. In this lecture, we will learn what is call to action, why it is important, and how to make it. What is call to action? According to Wikipedia, call to action, CTA, is a marketing term used extensively in advertising and selling. It refers to any device designed to prompt an immediate response or encourage an immediate sale. Why call to action? We do not really believe in making the video just for fun. Instead, after giving the viewers a handful of information, we ask them to take action. Our focus should be on asking the viewers to take the next step after they get the message in the video. How to make call to action? In this project, we have unfolded the reason why the Statue of Liberty is green. We have dedicated last 5-second slot for the call to action, and that is, do you have historical landmark in your city? What we did is used the present era photo of Statue of Liberty. Then we went to Adobe After Effects, created a new composition and set the duration 5 seconds. We then created the solid layer. Scaled it down to 60%. On initial keyframe, we set the scale value to 0, and on 25th frame, we set the scale value to 60%. We gave it a zoom in effect by animating its scale value. We then set the opacity of solid layer to 75%. We formatted the text by varying in colors and text size. You can format the text the way you want. Then we slide the text in upward direction. We made the text movement smooth by using the graph editor. We then select the rectangle from the main tool and mask it to give an impression that if the text popping up inside the rectangle box. First, draw the rectangle such that it covers the entire text animation area. Then click on the toggle switches mode. And from there, select alpha matte from the drop down list. We then created another solid layer, filled it with yellow color. And animate it. We unlink its proportion from the scale option. Scale down the height to 1 and width adjacent to the rectangle. We then adjust the solid layer with the rectangle. Then we animated the scale width. Call the composition in Adobe Premiere. is actually igniting the viewers to either start a conversation about their city, their country, and the historical landmarks they might have, or even some to make a video of their own. The call to action might help you when you create videos for your clients, as in marketing, a call to action CTA is an instruction to the audience designed to provoke an immediate response. Remember, your efforts must be paid off. You are putting your heart and soul in creating the video for your viewers or for the entire world. Your efforts must not go in vain.